Welcome back to my channel. This is Himani and I'm back with another video on my channel Wanderlust Born to Travel. If you're watching me for the very first time, let me tell you, I make videos related to travel, fashion and lifestyle, more about traveling because I'm a travel freaky. And right now I'm at home because no travel plans as soon as it was a travel plan on 12th of September, but I cancelled it. It was international trip, but still कुछ रीजन थे उसे कैंसिल करना पड़ा. या बट नो हार्ड फीलिंग बिकॉज जो होता है अच्छे के लिए होता है. एंड राइट नाउ आई एम एट होम एंड आई एम डूइंग लॉट ऑफ online shopping, as you recently seen on my YouTube channel, that's Shein haul. And now I am here with a Nykaa haul. First time I am buying something from Nykaa, like I bought something from Nykaa, and this is the box which I got today. And I was very excited, that's why I pumped and I thought let's just record this video today itself, because I want this video unboxing video, because mere channel pe aaj tak unboxing video nahi hua. And I thought let's just do this Himani. And disclaimer, I'm not a makeup lover person, so you will not find any makeup product, not any, but yeah, except lipstick or mascara or nail paint, you'll not going to find any makeup product because I'm not a makeup lover. I put only lipstick and mascara and sometimes eyeliner. Yeah, that's it. This is my makeup. Yeah, sorted, all sorted. So I'm that kind of person. And if you're also that kind of person who doesn't like makeup a lot, then join my family. Yeah, hit that subscribe button and also press the bell icon too, so that you'll notified every time when I upload a new video. And now without any further ado, I have this Nykaa box with me. Oops, yeah, this is with me and it has 10 products worth ₹1,000 or taxes milakar something kuch 1200 ka, but products are ₹1,000. And I'm very excited for this because I'm doing unboxing video for the very first time, so let's get started with this video. Let's get started and open this box. I have scissor with me because it's really, oh my god. Okay, let's do this Himani. Actually, I'm the person, like bahut si ladkiyan, most of the girls excited while she shop from online, like online shopping wo karti hai. And after the whole process, when you're selecting something and after that when the product reach to your doorstep, that whole the process is like something else, yaar. Literally it's something else. And I just love online shopping because I don't want to go outside for shopping like this. And I thought ki okay yaar, let's get some. I thought break this box. I'm not like very much patience. Okay, so I open this, I break this box totally, you can see. Okay, so the products are here. So first thing jo mere haath mein aayi hai, all things are wrapped with bubble wraps, and this is the first one. Oh my god, what a fragrance of the soaps which I ordered, and I'm just loving it right now. So these are the cotton balls. These are the cotton balls which I ordered for myself. Yes, and this is very useful, yaar, everyday kind of thing. Though I don't put makeup a lot, but it's for my nail paint, yeah. When I want for nail paint remover, this is for this. And sometimes if I put mascara or lipstick, so for that, cotton balls. And then yes, I have these. Okay, so I got my favorite soap, which is Khadi soap. I just love Khadi soaps. Khadi is a brand and they have some amazing fragrance soap. So I ordered two. One is this. This is a lemongrass soap. It smells like awesome. Oh my god, after this video I'll take shower with this, really, it's amazing. I'm loving it. And the another soap is this. Yeah, this is a orange one. Yeah, I don't know why they didn't put them together, I don't know, But yeah, this is the another one, which is orange. So as you all know, I'm an orange lover, so this is the orange one. These both the soaps from Khadi, I just love their soaps. So I order lot, I buy a lot of Khadi soap, and these are the two which I got from Nykaa. I want to order something more, like, but they don't have, they're out of stocks, so I got these two only. And now the second thing is this is my face wash, which is clean and clear foaming face wash. This is a simple one and I use this a lot. I got the small bottle, I have a big one in my washroom, but this is for travel and something like that. In my bag, I wanted to, like, anywhere in office or somewhere, if I went for a meeting or something like that, so I want this big, this size. Yeah, so I bought this one. Now I have a small pack of wet wipes. I have big one in at my home, but I want this for my bag again. So this is also travel friendly, Himalaya moisturizing aloe vera facial wipes. So this is for my travel kind of purpose. And this is the thing for that I am very excited. This is a lavender essential oil. Nykaa introduced essential oils like past few days, kuch din pehle Nykaa ne launch kiye the, and I'm very excited for that because I'm the person who loves spa. So nowadays, like, ghar par aakar bhi aap spa service le sakte hain from Urban Club. This is not a sponsored video with Urban Club, but yeah, so I love Urban Club services. So I bought this from Nykaa. I got this essential oil, and it's, let's try and then I'll tell you guys ki how it is, but I think ye acha hoga. Yeah, so this is lavender essential oil from Nykaa Naturals. Okay, so I think the bottle will be kitne millimeter ki hogi, 10 milliliter. Yeah, 10 milliliter ki hai ye bottle in this box. Okay, so another thing, kitne product ho gaye, 1 2 3 4 5 6 products are done. And yeah, one more thing which I tried, kyunki bahut last kuch dino se main dekh rahi hu ki log mask bahut zyada apply kar rahe hain, and I thought, Himani, let's get a try to your skin and get one mask for you. So I ordered this. Oh my god. Okay, so I ordered this mask, which is from Nykaa, and again from Nykaa, and home remedy mask, egg white plus lemon. It's a deer pecker. Okay, so it will tightening your skin also. It's with egg white and lemon, so I'm very excited to try this. I'll try ask on my face, so I'll upload a picture on my Insta story, so go and follow me on Instagram. This is a self promotion. Okay, so this is the mask, which is egg white plus lemon home remedy mask. Okay, now move into something exciting thing which I was waiting for, like, jiske liye maine itna sab kuch order kar diya. And these are the products, because I'm the person who love nail paints and some different kind of nail paint color. So I ordered two of them, obviously from Nykaa. Yeah, Nykaa, it's a Nykaa brand, and these are the two color. One is, both are matte nail color, both are, but it's my color ka name hi nahi likha hai yaar. Oh my god. And the second one is like dropping out. What happened with Nykaa? Oh my god. So I'll check, and if agar ye dry hoga, so mujhe ise wapas karna padega for sure. But yeah, this is a nice one. Let me check yaar ki it's dry or what. So I'll give you guys genuine review if you want. No, it's okay. But it's like, I think one or two drop down from here, and that's why wo thoda bahar nikal gaya. So these two colors I bought from Nykaa. And the last thing, yeah, so 9 products are done, and the last thing is Lakme 925 primer matte lipstick. Yeah, so as I told you, I'm a lipstick lover. I love lip shades. Yeah, sometimes when I go out, so I have this shade which I'm wearing right now. Now I ordered another one, and this is, I think size has changed. Yeah, it's so small. I have the bigger one. Okay, so it's a darker shade, like one darker shade, and I'm very happy with this or not, I will tell you. But this is the shade, this is the shade 925. Yeah, Lakme 925. Okay, so now these are the products which I bought from Nykaa, and I just love this too. Oh my god, I'm so excited for everything. I didn't bought a lot, but yeah, these are the 10 products which I bought from just rupees 1000, and this is my first unboxing video, you guys. I'm so happy. Okay, so I'll go and edit this video and upload it super soon. So this is the process of like YouTuber's life, so I'm going to do this I think tomorrow, because it's already evening and I'm not feeling like so I'll upload it after, like tomorrow or day after tomorrow. But yeah, right now, if you like this video, give me a big fat thumbs up, and also do subscribe to my channel and comment down below if you want me to do more unboxing or haul or fashion related videos. If you want me to do, then comment down below, and till the next video, tada, bye bye.